Is he alive?
He's in surgery.
How?
There's a radio call that said that there was two suspects in a car, but there was a third man. Somebody screwed up. I screwed up. I did not see him in time, Laura. It's my fault.
I don't believe that. What do I say? How do I tell my son his father's been shot?
You don't have to do it alone.